So after the block started falling, Keston kind of went into this Dumbledore Gandalf kind of spiel.
Day 35. I am currently still with the three people with me. I'm not sure how much longer I can last. My mission is inescapable at this moment. Either I will be buried alive by the box falling from the sky by whatever cursed demon is falling them on me, or I will be killed by the very people that I thought were my compatriots. I do not know which. Maybe one will be less of a burden than the other.